On water sewer, do we have the rate structure? Is it residential, commercial, and then based on gallons of usage? Is it tiered once you get into those?
It's tiered, it's, yes. If there's, I believe there's three tiers on each type.
Okay.
And then,
based on volumes?
Right, and then there's, the same is on sewer, there's a cap on there, and there's a base rate on all those as well.